our Sinhala and Tamil New Year. So we believe that the last year will end on 13th of April and the new year will be on 14th of April. And this is how we celebrate our new year with sweets. I feel this is Alua and this is Hockies.
This is Mooncow.
And this is Kiribath, it's very tasty. And we eat Kiribath with this Lunu Miris. This is Lula.
I let my colleague to explain how special Kiribath is.
Ce repas, il s'appelle Kiribath. Kiri, c'est du lait. Bath, ça va dire le riz. Donc, c'est un mélange du riz avec du lait. Pour toutes les occasions spéciales, nous avons Kiribath. Ils ont un goût très spécial.
Congratulations, Lekana, you win an element.